main bit of Lousiville Stomp. That's bizarre. So I suppose the weirdest bit of that bit there. What am I doing at home? So an open string somewhere in there, which is going to be the only way you can really keep up the picking intensity and play that.